I'll protect you.
I'm at 100%. Let's go together!
What's next?
All right.
Awaiting orders.
Yes. Yes.
Any customers? Lend me your strength. Time to finish the job.
I will not be afraid.
Please grant me your strength.
You're amazing.
Better.
afford to lose. Now this outfit needs a wash. Thank you for the dance. Again.
I won!
It's not getting any better.
This is it! I cannot afford to lose.
Here! Is it over?
Please, don't worry.
That must have hurt.
They're strong. I'm worn down.
I'm not... I see.
Yep.
Yes. Divine One.
Right.
Divine One!
That's right.
I'm not sure. I see.
Yep.
That's right.
Consider this.
Ooh.
Oh! No, do not expect too much of me. This dish is for the Divine Dragon. Failure would be inexcusable. I believe this will please you.
I want to order this every day!
I love this flavor.
Please.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
Be well.
One.
Good evening, Amber. Did you hear those weird sounds just now?
Sure was. I was calling out to my old alpaca friends back in my hometown.
Say again?
My hometown is a quaint little alpaca hamlet. I grew up surrounded by them. Sometimes I get a little homesick and miss my fuzzy friends on the ranch. On my loneliest nights, I come out here, look up at the starry sky, and call to them.
Oh, so that's what that sound was.
Those were the cries of an alpaca. I'm calling out to them in their language.
Their language?
I know. It sounds crazy. There's no way they can hear me from so far away. But this is how I get the sads out. When I call to them, it feels like they're right by my side.
I don't think that's crazy. I'm sure your feelings are getting back to them somehow, Amber.
Aw, thanks, Divine One. You're so nice.
Welcome.
Be well.
Hmm. I'll be here. I'll be here.